Alright, we're stopped on South Columbus in Middle Park. Actually, we're taking off again. Now we're gonna be at East Lincoln and Lancaster. Registration's gonna be November Delta 4th here at Papa Delta. A yellow taxi.
101, I have a red tourism going southbound on Frankfurt Ave. High rates of speed, just cut me off. It's now turning up. You just ran my vehicle.
Copy, stand by. I'm gonna kill this traffic stop.
402 is 1097.
100 will be around.
Took a right on Quartz coming through the middle part. Now at Albany, taking a right going southbound. Definitely all over the road, possibly 1055.
Where are you guys on?
Albany Avenue. Right by the
Roger, Albany Avenue.
I got him stopped. I'm going to wait for another unit to get here. We'll go ahead and code 5. That charger actually, it doesn't, you know, disappear, or all the pieces don't disappear off of it. Driver, step out of the vehicle. Driver, step out of the vehicle.
Discard that.
Yeah, I was about to say, you almost got killed.
Driver, step out of the vehicle with your hands in the air. Hold your fire.
Whoa, suspect's shooting at us.
Oh shit, two suspects on 12 o'clock. Oh, I was just hit by that vehicle. I'm up, I'm good, he clipped me.
He just pulled a U-turn. Okay, back down, Alderney Avenue. Going over the bridge on the wrong side of traffic. Alright, he's missing his back left wheel.
Where are you guys at?
We're taking the on-ramp going to Bowie.
Copy, was that left or right on the on-ramp?
He's go left.
He's on the wrong side of traffic.
He flipped the U-turn. He's going back towards,
Yep, I got him.
Perfect.
Watch it, I'm merging. Suspect's in the water.
Yeah, stand by.
We're gonna have to roll fire down here. What's the key for the spotlight?
Enter on that side.
Spotlight on the water. I'm gonna head over to that dock. Alright, somebody get this spotlight on the water. I'm gonna head over to that dock and see if I can cut him off. That's where it looks like he's swimming to. You get him?
Yeah, suspect down, code 4.
Roger, code 4.
I don't know, whoever the officer is going down, Topaz just spit through a light.
Yeah, I'm trying to get away from Jordan, so when you read the scripts, I don't know.
I already did it, I'm good. Now I'm back tonight. Oh, I need my child, hang on.
Please pull over now!
Lovely tobacco, bitch. Oh, wait, I forgot we're probably at 1095, aren't you?
Yes.
Well, that'll just add to the enhancement.
I'm 1011 with a Gray Turismo at the intersection of Frankfurt and Topaz, 3124 with a Gray Turismo occupied one time.
Copy, are you secure?
He blew a red light. I don't think it's anything serious.
Hey, yo, what's good? Don't you think you're driving a little bit reckless?
Yeah, you are driving reckless.
Let me see some ID. Yo, that's bananas.
Remember
great,
that bananas?
Thanks.
Freaking thanks, use that those cuss words at me. I don't even know what the hell that means.
Careful.
101, I'm clear.
Copy.
Disregard.
You talking about those shots?
Yes.
I got a vehicle just ran a red light on me. I'm gonna be on Topaz. Stand by, attempting to catch up. Just ran another red light. We're gonna be at Topaz Middle Park.
If that's a Gray Turismo, I just stopped him.
Yep, well, he's about to get stopped again, so you wanna have my way?
Or to this town 11 with a gray, sedan on Magnus Street in Star Junction.
I'm going to be 1011 East Topaz in Lancaster.
101 will be out with 100.
Dispatch to any available unit.
Dispatch, go ahead.
Just had a 911 call from a civilian who witnessed a 1050 at the corner of Ruby Street and Frankfurt Ave, right at building 3135. One civilian on the ground, not moving. Can someone respond code 3?
I'm gonna attempt to
fire in
this mail.
Fire an EMS is in route.
Let it go! It's not worth it!
100, you 10-4?
Roger that, I don't have this mail 10-15.
10-4, 101 will be headed to that MVA.
Thanks for hitting my car, sweetheart. I would have 1-10-15, one mail. I'll be right at the police station.
Hello?
100 will be out at the station.
101, Johnson.
Officer, thank
yes, sir.
Goodness you're here. Jackass right here in this frickin' van made a turn.
Hold on to that thought. Let me check on this guy over here, okay?
Okay. Okay.
100 to 101. Do you need another unit down there?
10-4. The situation is we have a intersection blocking at Frankfurt and Ruby Street, 3135. We have one civilian on the ground, not moving, non-responsive.
Copy, motor vehicle.
We have two motor vehicles, one taxi, and a moped, and a gray sedan that were all involved.
Copy, I'll be in route.
402 is today.
It's okay, buddy.
Performance hey. Equal.
Yeah.
Yes, the subject's dead. He's 1144. Dispatch, if you could have coroners in route. Sir, are you a witness?
Or were you I called the office of the 911.
Okay, who was driving this gray sedan right here?
I don't know, man. He was, I don't know if he was intoxicated or what, but, I mean, he had a blue shirt, blue jeans, white guy with red hair.
Alright. And, who was driving this taxi right here?
I don't know. The taxi guy, he took off as soon as he hit the silver dude. The poor dude on the moped just flew into that taxi.
Okay. And so, where did these subjects go?
The guy in the taxi ran off that way, and I think the guy in the van ran after him.
Okay, well, you're going to have to help me out with that way, because UTA doesn't let, you know...
Oh, sorry, this is Ruby Street, and over there's Frankfurt, so he went southbound on Frankfurt.
Alright, okay. Sir, can I see your ID?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you, I'll be right back. 100, dispatch. Could somebody act as dispatch real quick?
Go ahead, 100.
Can you run a registered shot at the vehicle? Oh shit, I got an officer to run over. Dispatch, you got it.
Jeez.
Hey, that kind of looks like the taxi person.
What, that female?
Yeah!
Alright, well. Dispatch.
5B1.
Yeah, if you could.
Correction, 100. We're gonna have a shooting here.
Dispatch, roll coroners times 2.
I'm also gonna need a registration on a William Henry Paul 9821. I'm gonna need a registration on a Zebra Frank Lima 6824.
I'm going to pull my car around so that doesn't happen again.
The first registration should come back on a gray four-door station wagon. The second registration should come back on a taxi cab. Also, if you can roll me fire down here.
10-4-100. Fire EMS is en route.
Copy. Sir, what's your name?
George.
George.
Johnson.
George Johnson. All right, there's Johnson. Hang out right here.
All right.
100 dispatch, that gray station wagon, who did they come back to?
Comes back to a male named Frankie Williams. Birth date is
02-5-1975. Copy. I'm going to need you to run a license for me. It's going to be Tango Victor 982165. Tango Victor 982165. It's going to be out of state in New York. I need a NICSIC check on that. Should we come back into a George Johnson? I'm not even going to ask questions about how that happened.
She's 1144. I think the body hit the gas.
That license come back clean?
That 1027-1029 comes back with a warrant, a bench warrant for failure to pay speeding tickets and one fine for DUI. He's also got 5 priors for DUI.
So copy.
Temporary license.
Temporary license suspension. Alright, does the... Who is the issuing state of the warrant?
Comes out of Liberty State.
Do they want him?
10-4, there is an extradite order on the warrant.
Copy.
Sir, what was the description of this taxi cab driver again?
Oh, he had red hair, blue jeans, and a blue shirt on.
Red hair, blue jeans, and blue shirt? I thought that was the driver of the sedan right there you told me when I first showed up.
Look, man, I honestly don't remember. I'm having drinking problems.
Well, I know that much.
So
two things are going to happen first. First, I'm going to need you to fill out a witness statement for me.
All right.
So if you can go back to the back of my car. sense.
Watch your head.
Dispatch, I'm going to have one male 1015. I'm going to be in Rapid City. 101's going to remain on location for the corners and park.
Okay.